It's a Bob Wills hit. But ask any Tulsan about Ida Red, and chances are they'll point you to this Brookside boutique.
We love Oklahoma, and we love sharing that love and helping other people express it.
From shirts to salsa, Ida Red features more than 1,000 items, either made in, made by, or made with Oklahoma in mind.
We just hit a sweet spot. You know, we have our niche, and I don't think there's anything like it.
Alice Rogers opened Ida Red, named after the famous Wills song, in 2006 to bring Kane's merchandise from downtown to midtown. Business has been booming ever since.
Sometimes people come in and will buy their whole Christmas here because there is something for everyone.
Toms and t-shirts are Ida Red's top sellers.
We have a shirt that says, "I've never been to heaven, but I've been to Oklahoma."
You'll also find locally made bow ties, books, home decor, art, music, and more.
We have just about everything we can think of made in the shape of Oklahoma. Oklahoma cutting boards, Oklahoma bottle openers, that's been a really, really popular item. It says beer is okay.
If soda is more your style, Ida Red sells more than 100 flavors. Some are wacky, like buffalo wing and ranch.
We got stocking stuffers completely covered. We are like number one for stocking stuffers, little things and toys, candy. But if you don't want to do candy, we got great little nostalgic toys and just fun little gifts for little kids.
It's quite possible Ida Red is Oklahoma's most unique boutique. I mean, where else will you find a unicorn horn, bacon body wash, or a Bigfoot Christmas ornament?
Well, I love the Tom's shoes. So I have lots of Tom's shoes. I love the OU and the OSU shirts, and they've got great candles. We have come and got concert posters and all kinds of different things. There's something for everybody here, whether young or old, I think.
To us, it's a must stop. If somebody's in town, if we have friends or family in town, we bring them down here to take a little piece of Tulsa back with them.
You don't have to spend a lot of money to find a great gift here, but do plan on spending plenty of time taking it all in.
I try to make it that it's a destination. Once you get in here, I hope we've got you. And you're gonna look around and see the variety of things we have.
Once you come in, you're always gonna wanna come back.
In Tulsa, Julie Chin, Discovering Oklahoma.